letter to my lover. If you still love me, would you ever work with pride and be with another? Letter to my lover.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Kenya back with another video. If you're new to my channel, welcome. And if you're not, welcome back. So, you guys, it is currently, let me look at my watch, 7:39. I'm up here at this police station because I got to take this freaking driver's class because I got a ticket. And if you take the class, you don't have to pay for it. And I'm up here drinking my coffee and I got me a hash brown. And I'm going to be in this class for like 4 freaking hours. It's 8 to 12. And then I'm going to eat brunch with the girls, you know. So I just started the vlog now so y'all can go ahead and get a full day of what I'm doing. But I'm not going to be able to record in the police thing because I don't know what be going on. And I might just leave my phone in the car and just get back with y'all when I get back. But y'all see me looking curt in the morning time. Like, don't mind my nail either because it's here. Coffee real good. But it's 7:41 now, and y'all, I really don't want to go in this class. Like, I supposed to took it, but I had to go on a cruise, so, yeah. So, we're currently just, you know, sitting in the car and waiting, because it's at 8. And yeah, y'all, this coffee is good. I made my own coffee this morning. Y'all already know. Gotta wake up. But yeah, y'all, so, I'm just, this is what I'm wearing. I got a sweatshirt on and some leggings and my croc slides because who finna look cute? Who I'm trying to look cute for? I'm just going in here just to do something. But I'm still cute, you know, bare face. And I'm doing my makeup when I get back. And I'm gonna try to vlog, but I'm gonna be rushing probably when I get home. But I'm gonna let y'all know how I go while I do my makeup. So I'm finna go in. It's 7:42. I'm finna finish eating my hash brown. I don't even know if I want it. I feel like this coffee gonna do me what it do. I ain't gonna need it. But I'm gonna get out the car like at 7:50. And then I'm gonna get up with y'all when I leave here. And get back in the car with y'all. Y'all know what's tea. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just here. Police station over there. Okay, I'm gonna let y'all know what go on when. Yeah. What's up, y'all? So I'm back from the class and it's currently 11:15 and I gotta get ready for brunch and be ready by 12:30 ish, like up in there. So I'm finna do my makeup and stuff and I'm cute. Y'all got new vanity. Giving the girls, and I changed my comforter. Like, I got more room now. Like, it's giving that, if y'all know. And I'm gonna get my tripod so y'all can see me do my makeup because I'm gonna look cute. Or do y'all want to see me do my makeup? What are y'all thinking? I think I'm gonna show y'all. So that's what I've been doing right now, my makeup. And then we're gonna get dressed and then go to brunch with the girls. Y'all, so what I'm finna do, I think I'm gonna just, I don't know if I'm gonna vlog my makeup part because I gotta hair you up. But y'all already know what's good. Finna just do my makeup and then get back with y'all when I'm finna put my clothes on. I feel like that's the best to do right now. What's up, y'all? So I'm back and I need to take this down, but I'm finna get dressed. I'm wearing mom jeans today and stuff, and I'm gonna wear my crop. Let me see if I can get it right now. While I'm talking to y'all, don't mind my drawers, they be wanting to make noise and stuff. But we're gonna wear a crop. I think I'm gonna do a white one today. Y'all see the look. Okay, nada. I gotta hurry up and get dressed. Like, I can't play around. I'm gonna get back with y'all, like, probably when I get dressed. And y'all can see, like, the finished look. But this is the makeup look right now. The lighting is really, really bad. I don't know why. So I'm gonna get back with y'all when I'm done getting dressed. What's up, y'all? So I am back. And this is the look. Don't mind my name. It looks like they bad. Really, really cute. Is it focusing? So for accessories, I'm just wearing my Apple Watch, my Pandora bracelets, rings, and then I'm wearing this cute bling hairband. And you know it goes with it, y'all. But I just gotta get my braids like all the way back, like so it won't look weird. You know what I'm saying? So like this. It's actually really, really cute, y'all. I tried it on to see how it's gonna look. And I really like it. It looked too big, though. Once I do my edges, y'all. I don't know. I really like it, though. It's really cute. Maybe it should go back more. I don't know, you guys. But I'm finna go in the bathroom. I need to show y'all the fit. Hold on. I don't mind my room, you guys, but this is the fit. Cute. Crop top from Shein, and these are from Ross. Actually, don't know what shoes I want to wear yet, but I'm just trying to get the hair together so we can look decent. But I really don't know what shoes I want to wear. I really could wear my Dunks. My Dunks would go with this, but I don't want to give girly look today. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's actually really cute. Okay, y'all, so we're finna go to the bathroom and see how this is gonna look. So, you guys, we are in Mobile. Morgan, Mom. So, we're finna go eat brunch. And, yeah. And we downtown Mobile. Downtown
Mobile.
And you're supposed to say Atlanta.
Oh.
The TikTok.
Oh, you tell me that.
But yeah, we're finna watch. And it's Kim. So we're finna go eat and stuff. I'm hungry. Them chips held me over though. I ain't gonna lie. But we're finna go, y'all. And I'm gonna show y'all when we get there. Toast bites with breakfast tacos. Mine's 10 out of 10. The potatoes hitting.
Hey. Oh, yeah. Cold world. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is for all the fans that waited. The bitch.
I'll play with y'all. Morgan,
get into that video.
Not today?
No.
No.
Y'all, so I am back home and I didn't took my makeup off. I didn't put pimple patches on my face. Then pull the hair up. Then put some shorts on. Like, your girl is comfortable now. So I'm finna end the video off, and this is gonna be a day in my life, and I hope y'all really, really enjoyed it, cause I think it was fun and it was cute or whatever. So y'all see my pictures that I took in my thumbnail, but I just hope y'all enjoyed the video, and I'll be posting more videos soon. But I love you guys and stay tuned.
Letter to my love. If you still love me, would you ever work with pride and be with another? Letter to my love.